The storm that brought the state snow and ice is being blamed for closing a section of I-40 from Santa Rosa to the Texas state line. Officials say extreme ice and freezing rain caused difficult driving conditions for travelers. Crews closed the roads around 8 this morning to plow, salt, and de-ice the roads. As of noon, authorities reopened that stretch of road. NMDOT is cautioning drivers in that area to be aware of their speed.